I'm going to do this first song by myself because I wrote it and we've never played it together. But I've been wanting to do this forever. I actually wrote this song about this exact piece of road right up here on the top of the hill. I mean, that exact stretch. I grew up in Sutches, and the old road used to actually come through the park. It wasn't bypassed, and you had to come through Vogel for everything you did. And when you turn up there, then it really gets curvy. And that's what I wrote this about. When you stand up on the mountains, looking down below, thinking of the places that you know you must go, always remember that little winding road. Don't ever forget the simple way back home. Take the road less taken. It will get you where you want to be. Take the road less taken. At the end of the road, you'll be free. You're out there on the sea of life and battered by the wind. Keep looking for the light, it will guide you safely in. Stay in the straights and narrows, there's rocks on either side. Listen to the captain, and hope you'll safely glide. Take the road less taken. It will get you where you want to be. Take the road less taken. At the end of the road, you'll be free. No matter how far away you may turn out to be, keep us in your hearts as you'll forever be. You can always find some shelter from the rains and cold if you'll only remember that little winding road. Take the road less taken. It will get you where you want to be. Take the road less taken. At the end of the road, you'll be free. At the end of the road, you'll see me. Friends with us on this. Those of y'all that were at the courthouse last week saw Chaz the Magnificent. That's his circus name. He plays the harmonica. And then on the left is the fabulous Gary Taylor. And we go to church together, but you just can't tell it tonight. And then on the left, that's the friends part. The family part, down there on the left, is my youngest daughter, Jacy. She's a ventriloquist.
So, let's see, what are we going to do? Let's just start off with, let's just off five up to 40. G and G.
This is going to be real informal because we want it that way. In October, we'll be at the fairgrounds opening for Mark Wills, and that'll be a band thing, and it'll be more structured and all that good stuff. But tonight, we're just trying to bring some living room to the porch. Tall. you've seen it all. Watch the men who rode you switch from sails to steam. In your belt, you hold the treasure you have ever seen. Most of them dream. Most of them dream. Yes, I am a pirate, 200 years too late. The cannons don't thunder, nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate, arriving too late. Arriving too late. I've done a bit of smuggling. I've run my share of grass. I made enough money to buy such as Georgia, but I pissed it away too fast. Never meant to last. Never meant to last. I have been drunk now for 1 or 2 weeks. I passed out at a rally and I sprung a few leaks. But I gotta stop wishing, gotta go fishing down to Rock Creek again. Just a few friends, just a few friends. Mother, Mother Ocean, after all the years I've occupation, hazards been my occupation, just not around. Feel like I've drowned from head of town. Feel like I've drowned from head of town. Y'all like John Prine? Anybody like John Prine? Okay. He's better than John Prine.
I don't know about that.
No, just wait.
While digesting Reader's Digest in the back of a dirty bookstore, a plastic flag with gum on the back fell out on the floor. Well, I ran outside, slapped it on the window sill, and if I could see old Betsy Ross, tell her how good I feel. But your plastic cow won't get you into heaven anymore. We're already overcrowded from your dirty little war. Now Jesus don't like killing, no matter what the reason's for. And your plastic cow won't get you into heaven anymore. bank this morning, and the cashier said to me, if you'll join our Christmas club, we'll give you 10 of them flags for free. Well, I didn't mess around a bit, took it up on what she said, and I stuck them stickers all over my car, one on my wife's forehead. But your plaque cow won't get you into heaven anymore. We're already overcrowded from your dirty little home. Now Jesus don't like killing, no matter what the reason's for. And your plaque cow won't get you into heaven anymore. Well, I got my window sill so filled with flags I couldn't see. So I ran my car up over a curb, smacked into a tree. By the time they got a doctor down, I was already dead. They'll never understand why the man standing in the pearly gate said, well, your blanket cow won't get you into heaven anymore. We're already overcrowded from your dirty little home. Now Jesus don't like killing, no matter what the reason's for. And your blanky cow won't get you into heaven anymore.
I'm telling you, I'm not joking at all. I'd rather listen to Gary sing John Prine than John Prine sing John Prine. And I love John Prine, but this is a lot, it's kind of like listening to other people sing Bob Dylan. You can understand the words a little bit.
This is Bob.
Yeah, I'll do Bob Dylan the part when I forget the words. You'll know it. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. for you now. It's from the Helen Keller Anthology album. God, thank y'all for getting that and not being offended by it. I'm going to give y'all my one little spiel. There's no politics in this show at all. I've got a personal page and a band page. The band page is jimwoodmusic.com. It is 100% politically free. If you go to my personal page, tread on your own risk. But at the same time, I am so tired of everybody being so easily offended. You can't, I mean, what made our country strong was laughing at our own stupidity. And now if somebody's stupid, oh, you got to take them in and feed them corn. Well, on the vein from none of this is scripted, and that's by design. There's a contradiction there. But doing the Angel from Montgomery, we got to do a Hank Williams song. So we'll get your Chaz on this. If you've ever been to Montgomery, Alabama, well, if you're going, unless you're going to Hank Williams Jr.'s grave, just don't stop going to the beach. But you should stop and see Hank Williams Jr.'s grave. Or not Jr., he's alive. Hank Williams Sr., Sr. That'll be out on Facebook. Hank Williams Jr. pronounced dead is almost dead. CNN will have helicopters and all kind of crap flying in here. But we're going to do this. We do it in C, isn't that right? Yeah. We normally do it in C. If y'all want to play along at home, it's in the key of C. And this is so fun. Let me just give y'all a look. JC, I've known JC her entire life. Literally, I was the first one other than the doctor to see her. And Gary, I've known, what now, 10 years?
Maybe 10.
Maybe 10. In dog years, we've known each other 72 years. And I've known Chaz, we were talking, this is hard to believe, I know I've known you at least 30 years. You know, with inflation, we've known each other almost a century. So this is what's fun. Get to do all this with all of you and share it with y'all. This is what we're trying to turn the band thing into. So we're going to feature Chaz, who I've known for so long. We did this song years ago, and it's fun to have him back. Ready? Hear that lonesome whippoorwill. He sounds too blue to fly. The midnight train is winding low. I'm so lonesome I could cry. The silence of a falling star lights up a purple sky. And as I wonder where you are, I'm so lonesome I could cry. Smoke a cigarette there if that didn't work there. Have you ever seen a night so long when time goes crawling by? The moon just went behind the cloud. I'm so lonesome I could cry. The moon just went behind the clouds. Not so lonesome I could cry.
Ain't but one way out the door.
ask how I've been here without you. I'd like to say I've been fine, and I do. But we both know the truth is hard to come by. And if I told the truth, it's not quite true. Some days are diamonds, some days are stones. Sometimes the hard times won't leave me alone. Sometimes the cold wind blows a chill in my heart. Some days are diamonds, some days are stones. Now the face that I see in my mirror, more and more is a stranger to me. More and more I can see there's a danger in becoming what I never thought I'd be. Some days are diamonds, some days are stone. Sometimes a hard time won't leave me alone. Sometimes a cold wind blows a chill in my bones. Some days are diamonds, some days are stone days. Some days are diamonds, some days are stone. Sometimes a hard time won't leave me alone. Sometimes a cold wind blows a chill in my bones. Some days are diamonds, some days are stone. Some days are diamonds, some days are stone. I love it when people dance. As long as y'all don't get in a fight over dancing with the wrong person, it'll be just fine all night. Let me tell y'all a quick little story. Gary's getting the song queued up. When Cindy and I were on like our third or fourth date, we went to, what was the place on the river? Is it Calhoun's? Calhoun's on the river up near Knoxville. Let's pause. We're sitting out in the car getting ready to leave, and this man and this woman come out, and they were not happy with one another. They were in a full-blown fight. And she, oh, no. I said, watch, just watch. I said, she's going to get mad. She's going to slap him. She's going to push him. Sure enough, she did. He does. He don't buy a cigarette. This all played out over like 5 minutes. I said, no, well, I said, he's going to get mad. He's going to throw a cigarette down. He does. He stomps it out. I said, they're going to get mad. They're going to get in the car and slam the doors. 3 minutes, she's going to get out and tap on. Then they're going to hug and they're going to kiss and make up and they'll ride off together. And that's exactly what they did. And she said, how do you know these things? Because bless her heart, she had never been to a Waffle House because she had me. I said, I have played in American Legion more than once. And that's where Gary comes in. If most American Legions around the state of Georgia have a statue of Gary Taylor.
Yesterday.
ain't never seen no woman who could love me for a day. And I ain't never seen nobody who could pay my low down way.
Jason, you want to sing one? Yeah. This is the unofficial national anthem right here. This is an A flat, Chad. This is one of the greatest songs ever, especially if you grew up around here.
When I was a child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents was born. There's a backwards old town that's often remembered so many times that my memories are warm. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where a paradise lay. Well, sorry, my son, but you're too late and asking. Mr. Peabody's cold cream hauled it away. Sometimes we travel right down the Green River, the abandoned old prison down by Avery Hill, where the air smelled like snakes and we'd shoot with our pistols. An empty pop bottle is all we would give. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay. But I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late to ask me. Mr. Peabody's old train is all it away.
Then I headed down the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone's frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I'd lost somewhere somehow along the way. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as a sound. Sleeping city sidewalk, Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy, the little laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the song that they were singing. And somewhere in the distance I heard a lonely church bell ringing. It echoed through the canyon like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying it's half as lonesome as a sound. The sleeping city sidewalk, Sunday morning coming down. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as a sound. A sleeping city sidewalk, Sunday morning coming down. On the sleeping city sidewalk, Sunday morning coming back.
We're going to do one more to take a short break so y'all can visit with us and we can visit y'all, and more importantly, we can drink some water. We do have CDs for sale. They're in a cardboard box. The overhead for my marketing program is killing me, so please come buy one. We got a bundle of 3 for $20. Now, I know most of y'all may not even have CDs in your cars anymore, but I've given up on trying to explain to old folks how to put an MP3 stick in your car and turn it on. Last time we did that, somebody set off their airbags, their wipers went off, and it had to get towed. So we'll do this, and we're going to play till 9 o'clock. We just got to take a short break and hope y'all don't leave when we take this break. We'll do a nice song here.